So my friends, this time I have a cool project for you, if you want. I really need it, because I have a big reservoir that we use in our garden. So I have to grab some stick, wooden stick, put it in the hole of the reservoir to see how much water I have. So that's why my friend make this. This is very cool. It shows the full, middle and empty reservoir. You can see there are three LEDs. Here are four pins, you can see. On these four pins you have to solder a wire that will go into the reservoir. Now this first pin here has to be the full length of the reservoir from the top to the bottom. Then this is the same wire. This is the red, you can see. Then in the middle it is halfway, and this last one pin, it is full. So it goes to the top of the reservoir. So as it empties, it has stages to show how much water you have still in there. So it runs on 9 volt, so it doesn't have to be on all the time. You can put the switch between, so every time you need to check, turn it on, and it will show you how much water you have in the reservoir. So I'm gonna solder the wires. This time I will show you on this big bucket. I will fill it with water and then place it on the top. And then I will release the water out and we will see how it will go. So first I need to cut the full length two wires, and then one in the middle and one almost on the top. That will show the full of water. So I will not put it on the front, the back easy to solder. So I will measure the wires now, cut on the length and solder it here. So I've cut the wires, you can see here is when the bucket is full, the second one is when it's in the halfway, and the third one is when it's completely empty. And this wire goes from the top to the bottom. So I will solder them in this order. On this points you can see each of these four points. So first we will start a full then we go with the empty. Then the middle one. And the last. and it is full. So now I have all the wires. I need to just fill this bucket full of water and then place it on the top, and I will slowly empty the bucket and we will see how the level will go down, so the LEDs will turn off. So I start to fill this bucket with the water, and soon the red light will go on. So there you go, first the red one, this is when the bucket will be empty. So I have to wait a little bit so the bucket full to the health, and you will see the next one. So now the middle one will go on. It is half of the bucket full of water. There you go. Middle one. I'll just speed up the process. I'll pour the water in the bucket. This is when the bucket is full. As you can see, all three LEDs are now glowing. So I will now reverse the process and empty the bucket, so the LED will go off. First this one, then this one, and then that one at least. Hope it will work. It has to work because it is the same process as filling up and filling water away. So let's see that. So there you go, you have seen how this device works. Perfect for my big reservoir. Now there will always be the water in there. I will not empty completely. As soon as this light goes off, I will still have enough water, so the pump will not run without the water. But the indicator will show me that the reservoir is empty, so I have to turn it off the pump. So you have seen, when you fill it up and take the water out, this water level indicator works perfectly. Now I just have to cut the bigger wires because my reservoir is much bigger and deeper, so I have to cut the other length. I'll push the stick to the bottom, then I will cut the length just exactly I made here, and it will definitely work. And all that I have to do, I have to put switch here so it will not be turned on all the time. So, simple, very effective, cool project. If you need it, you can also make it. So, hope you like this. You have seen how it works. Greetings from Croatia, and thanks for watching this video. Bye.